All Russian and Belarusian competitors have now been banned from the World Athletic Championships in response to the invasion of Ukraine. The Russian Athletics Federation has actually been suspended since 2015 because of systemic doping and other drug testing violations, but there has been a provision for clean competitors to continue as neutrals. However, that option has also been slammed shut.
None of us could sit here and accept Russian athletes or Belarusian athletes competing while we have Ukrainian athletes, some in bunkers, some not able to leave the country. It felt entirely wrong. Be very clear about it. The Russian athletes will not be competing under neutral status, which they have, and the Belarusian athletes will not be competing either. They are excluded.
The sanctions could be pending, with the entire Belarus Athletics Federation facing full suspension as well.